Well, hello, and welcome to our learning time. Yes, this is Maria. So today I would like to talk to you about the suffragist movement or the suffrage movement. The suffrage movement was a time in the 19th century when women were fighting to grant the right to vote. They were fighting for the court to grant them the right to vote. And there were important women that I want you to remember, but right now we're only going to talk about three of them: Susan B. Anthony, Elizabeth Stanton, and Lucretia Mott. Susan B. Anthony, a Quaker, she fought for women's rights as well as against slavery. And Susan B. Anthony even made a petition when she was 17 years old to help people understand that slavery was wrong. So she didn't just focus on women's rights, she was also against slavery. Now, Elizabeth Stanton, she wrote a Declaration of Sentiments, where in there she specifically entails how the founding fathers who wrote the original Declaration of Independence and said that all men are created equal. She wrote, all men and women are created equal. Why isn't the word women in the original Declaration of Independence? So Elizabeth Stanton made sure to write the word women. She added women, and all men and women are created equal in her Declaration of Sentiments. Now, Lucretia Mott was another activist in the suffrage movement, and she would support Susan B. Anthony and Elizabeth Stanton. In fact, in 1848, they went all the way to New York, to Seneca Falls, and held the first women's convention ever. That was the first time a women's convention was held, and it was in New York in Seneca Falls. So I encourage you to read about it and write an essay on the suffrage movement, or at least look up Susan B. Anthony and certainly Elizabeth Stanton. So remember, suffragists are women who fought to grant women the right to vote. It wasn't until 1920 in the 19th Amendment that declares that women have the right to vote. But that didn't happen until 1920. And the first women's convention was held when? In 1848. So a lot of years passed, right? But still, we remember Elizabeth Stanton's Declaration of Sentiments. All right, let's sing it. The suffrage movement fought to grant women the right to vote. Susan B. Anthony, Elizabeth Stanton, suffragist women who fought for women's rights. The suffrage movement fought to grant women the right to vote. Fought to grant women the right to vote. Suffrage movement, 1848, New York, Seneca Falls. They went there and they gathered a lot of signatures. In fact, there were some men who supported them. One of those fine men